Well, I think anybody that follows operas is pretty much aware that opera is an artistic vehicle of the past. You know, that basically people want to hear operas written in the 19th or early part of the 20th century. But I believe that it is really still a living organism, and that if it really has meaning for people, it needs to speak to their contemporary experience.